it's us. Who's the owner of this property? Come on over here.
No, I don't want to go with it. I don't want to go with it. Hi, I need a press pass. They told me I need a press pass now, because can you?
And who are you?
I'm an independent filmmaker. I'm not doing anything commercial. Just, you know, it's personal shit.
Okay. Are you with Rooftop? We don't actually have, are you on a list with Rooftop Films? Maybe you want to check in right here.
Who are you shooting for?
For myself. Brookfield says I just need a press pass. Brookfield, the lady, she said that it was okay if I just get signed something, that was it. She had to come out, you know, whatever it is.
She was probably implying that she needed to come to and do our
Yeah,
check-in.
She said, yeah, just checking, just, you know, just.
Do yep. they have your name on our, on?
No, just, she said just to fill out something and then you get like a red pass or whatever it is, you know.
Who told you that?
I don't know, what I didn't get her there? Name, but she was inside, you want to follow me?
Yeah, I'll be happy to, but I'm telling you there, we don't usually allow independent filmmakers to.
Are you from Rooftop Films?
I'm from Brookfield. I do their PR. Right in here.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Hey, So can I fill it out? And because I didn't realize you didn't fill a press pass, and everybody's harassing you. So I'm getting defensive. That's why I'm sorry, but
don't put a camera on my face, because that's not going to be one way for me to give you a press pass.
And if you're not pressed, they're not going to give you a press pass, but you can get a photo, video pass from
yes,
people.
That's fine.
We're trying to work that out, but don't start filming us right now, please. Because it's not going to help you get any passes. No one likes that. That would need to turn the camera off.
Don't allow it. You can use your smartphone to take anything you want. You can't use that equipment. You can also take photographs if you'd like, but you cannot take video.
What is the distinction?
Photography to
video? No. In terms of equipment, what is the distinction?
Distinction of what?
When you say my camera.
Your video, is that a video camera?
That is a video camera. Smartphones
yes.
also take videos.
Yes.
It's also considered video.
We are okay with smartphones taking video, because they're not capturing sound in a high quality way. We don't want video equipment, and I have contracts with artists that don't allow this kind of equipment to videotape them with audio.
Okay, so that was, well, I didn't know that, because when I came in here, I thought it was just a public performance, but it was, you know, a lot of people just
said no.
Yeah, but I didn't, you know, but they just said stop the camera, but didn't say anything about credentials or anything like that until independent, you know.
Okay, we don't allow video. We don't allow video equipment anytime, or audio equipment.
And what is your name?
My name is Karen Kitchen. I work for Brookfield.
Okay,
the
so
owner of the property.
Okay, so you're the management. Representative, or are you also just for the arts portion?
I work for Brookfield.
Okay. So you say photos are okay?
Photos are okay. No tripods.
This is not a tripod.
I understand that, but I will allow you to have a camera, you just can't use a tripod.
Yes.
Yeah, but I'm not setting it down anywhere like this, I'm just holding it.
Fine. So no video equipment, that's all. No audio, no video.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. So if I have a camera, would I be able to? I mean, I have a regular camera. Would I be able to get like
regular a regular camera with a detachable lens or smartphone?
Doesn't matter. I mean, not a video camera, like you're saying, like a regular.
A regular camera. If we catch you taking video, regular camera, we're gonna stop you.
Yeah, but that's a regular like still camera.
Regular still camera tonight for this event is okay.
Okay, and
just tonight it changes.
Okay,
depending on the talent that's on stage.
Okay, so anybody can get like a credential, or is only discretion?
No, not anybody can get a credential. If you're an official member of the press and you talk with our press agency and they allow you to. You would have already had to talk to our press agent to get a press credential. You have to prove that you're a member of the press.
Okay. So I wouldn't have gotten a credential anyway today?
No. You would not have gotten. If you're an independent filmmaker, you would not have gotten a press credential.
Okay.
Because it qualifies as press.
Okay, so it's just the runaround I'm getting.
It's just what?
Just the runaround I'm getting today.
All right.
Hi, you guys from Brasslands, right?
I represent Rooftop Films.
Oh, Rooftop Films. Oh, I'm from the. Are you familiar with Illuminator?
Yeah, we love Illuminator. We've like done it.
I'm not talking about this. It's just a private conversation between us.
I know. I want to make sure he doesn't get a pass.
Okay, thank you. So yeah, we're familiar with Illuminator.
They're just harassing me.
Okay.
So you know, I couldn't film whatever.
I'm just, you know, I'm directionally talking about the same. Okay.